Hello friends, today I will teach you how to make French toast. This recipe is made from bread. It's very popular and delicious breakfast item and hardly takes 10 to 15 minutes to cook. Let's make it for two people. To make this, you need 4 bread slices, 1 cup milk, 3 tablespoon curd, 1 teaspoon butter, 1 teaspoon cinnamon powder, 1/2 tablespoon sugar. Now put milk, curd and sugar in a vessel, mix it well. If you eat egg, then you can mix egg also. Now dip the bread slice into this mixture so that the mixture gets spread on the bread properly. Now take a pan, put a little butter on it and heat it. Now in this pan apply the butter, pour the bread and roast it. Take out the bread slice in the plate and serve it with tomato sauce or chutney. Your delicious sweet French toast is ready to eat.